ball. The vultures coming, coming to pick my bones. The vultures coming to feast on Mr. Jones.
Just like I feast on rotisserie chicken, or the big fat turkey on the table at your Thanksgiving. Sometimes I don't love the life I'm living, still I hope I'm never gonna die at all. But the vulture's coming, he's bringing his family too. The vulture's coming to chew on me and you, just like I chew on teriyaki beef jerky, or the big fat previously mentioned Thanksgiving turkey. Sometimes life is colder than a Slurpee, yeah, but that'll mean I never ever get a good feeling at all. And trust me when I do, I forget that thing is even coming through. And I'm feeling like I just got a dose of that magic, yeah, that everlasting potion. But the vulture's coming. When you never know, the vulture's coming. It might be tomorrow. And just like the groundhog tells you that there's no more winter, you might be eating your last Thanksgiving dinner. And a big old bird gonna feast upon your innards. Time is precious and you shouldn't waste it. It all is the moral of this song.